want to flow. Babo Shandala Gesini. You want to flow in divine finance. But you are depending on a temporal supply. You know what the Holy Ghost just said? You are entering yourself because right now you are waiting for weekend, the next weekend to come to take some money from some man when you know what? You are not waiting for a supernatural anointing and a supernatural way and a miracle from the Lord. No, you don't want to pay that, but that's what you prophesy, but you say I'm a prophesy. You up if you believe. I wanted to church from the depth of your heart, but I got know your heart. You know? And show deliverance. 1, 2, 3. God about to raise. I'm prophesying. God about to raise you up a new business. God about to raise you up by nature. I don't care about you. You're not going to it. You know where we go when the word prophesies. You need to pray to put it down. And when the praises go up, if the blessings come down, in the name of Jesus, there's going to be a new part. You are in charge now. You are the blessed one. You are the one that gives it. You are the one that helps it. You are the one that supports it. You are the one. Hallelujah. And I'm sorry for you. You won't get nothing until you see me as a prophet of the Most High God. Because if you call me an open man, you're receiving me as an open man. And God said, I can't bless you because that's all you see me as. So the blessing not coming at you. You won't get the visa. You won't get the pension. You won't get the hospital. You won't get the financial blessing. You won't get the job because you thinking that I am an open man. Somebody come and see me as a prophet of the Lord. See me anointed man of God. And because you believe in the prophet, you get the prophet reward. After that, let me use real. Hallelujah. Come here, son. I want to use it tonight. In the next spirit here, I'm bad enough to come on. I'm bad. Prophet the spirit in the name of the depending on other people, looking for a change, looking for a phone call. And now understand that the Lord can bless you right where you is. You can make more money than who in here for it. Come on, talk to me. You can make more money than who in here for it. Who in here for it? Have it sent come. I ask if you want money and you live in Jamaica. You're not depending on God. The Lord is calling the church into divine blessings. Out of nothing, God can make something. Somebody can have $1 million and you are only $10,000 and God bless you. And you make more money than who will have $1 million. The $1 million don't in don't see one cent out of it. Don't see a car, a house, now a fridge. One just after 10,000. And in prayer and depend on God increase. And the Lord increase them and make them millionaire. And you can have your long tackles and your horse tackles and you tackle till you can't tackle no more. And you go up an embassy and you give. Sorry, we can't give it to you. You're not qualified. And you don't have nothing at all. And you receive up. And you go up there, your ear. See, people, not even a Christian. And you are qualified. Who do you believe in tonight? Get your blessings. Some of you are looking for individual prophecy, but you don't even understand. You're just getting because God wanted to deliver you because you're dependent.
hand. Your mind is on the man, and you won't let the man, and you don't love the man, because you have the man is supplying you with money. And you say, I can't leave.